We'd like to buy a Christmas goose, but the fridge is on the fritz.
The Chevy needs McPherson strips, and the furnace called it quits. Every month's another thrill.
Now December brings its chill with each ringing of the till. Santa brings a bigger bill. Today we got a second chance. 'Twas too good to be true.
A brand new card, a cash advance, and lower interest too. Just 16 digits, and what do we get?
Commodious credit and spiraling debt. With our plastic safety net, we've snagged the biggest loan shark yet. It's always Christmas time for Visa. MasterCard gets presents every day.
They're happy as can be when we discover 'neath our tree
the finance charge that never goes away. It's always Christmas time for Visa. Those lenders feel the splendor and the cheer. The interest that they're making is the gift that keeps on taking
and leaves us buried deeper every year.
To consolidate our credit cards, we took out a new loan.
Though we hated to give up the equity in our home, our holidays are bittersweet.
We're celebrating in the street with only candy canes to eat. Now our misery is complete. It's always Christmas time for Visa. MasterCard gets presents every day.
Our interest rate just went to 29%.
Even though we've never failed to pay. It's always Christmas time for Visa. An American expression of good cheer. The gift that keeps on taking
and leaves us buried deeper.
Leaves us buried deeper.